Every day I think about Paul. There hasn't been one day when I did not think about Paul. Paul is here all the time. I carry him in my heart. There is a great big gap where once he was, but I have learned to live with that gap and to carry on in my life, because I think he would have wanted that. But can I say that whenever I laugh now, I laugh with sorrow in my eyes. It was such a tremendous event, and I think the fact that children were intentionally targeted, that's what makes this tragedy so, so dreadful. And some people would say that, in fact, is a war crime, because children were intentionally targeted. And I think I would agree with them.